Okay, we're hopping right into this trailer. I haven't seen too much about the Bleach game. I've been waiting for a long trailer. This is a long trailer. I've seen most of the character trailers, but I didn't want to just react to those. It's super short. Yo, Ryoga. Giryusa Yamamoto. Yo, so head captain, I'm pretty sure they're showing this, right? They got to show him in this. They're showing him right there for story mode. The voice acting nice, too. Die for love. Yo, what's this song? Rukia. Did I just call her Rukia? Rukia, bro. Rukia finna get executed. Yo, hold up. The song popping off. Wait a minute. Hold up. Ichigo, hold up. Hey, this looking nice. Ichigo versus Kakashi. That gets potential. Story mode, hold up. I hope the story mode real good. Kind of like Demon Slayer a little bit. I can see it's gonna go straight into battles and stuff, but hopefully the story mode good. Jigumbo? Wait, whoa. Yes, you fighting this dude? What? Okay, the story mode might be lit. The story mode might be lit. I'm gonna be happy for the story. Mayuri gonna be busted with his poison. Like I said, I've seen the character, just haven't reacted to him. Well, he already muttered. Kakashi doing his releasing his reason. Yo, Zabimaru. His bunk hat, bro. That bunk hat is crazy. I think you promise to yourself exactly, bro. Bro, this the voice acting is beautiful. The voice acting is beautiful. Who in the world is he? Okay, Ichigo saving Rukia. Yoda Ishii and Soy Phone. Soy Phone looks so good because she's definitely not censored. This man had Mayuri had a hole in him, bro. It's definitely not censored. I love that. I don't see the blood, but at least they got the hole and stuff like that. Giryusa is definitely having a trailer, bro. I'm seeing his release. I'm not finna try to butcher the name of it. I know the name of it, but me trying to pronounce it might be messed up. Ryujin Jaka, I think. Yeah, that's it. That's it. Ends now. Aizen? Oh, we got a release date, March 21st, next year, which is basically here the year ended so quick. Aizen and Ryusa. Susuke Aizen. Okay, that reveal is coming next. Yo, we got, this is coming out very soon, bro. I'm excited for it. Thousand Year Blood War, costumes, crystals, season pass, playable characters, costumes. Hold up, have any playable characters? We about to go back over it. Hold up. Okay, so we got season pass playable characters, which looks like four characters. 1 week early access, I like that. Rebirth of Souls costume, but this Thousand Year War fire costumes, bro. That's gonna be fire, bro. That's gonna be fire. Just seeing Rangiku and Byaku up there, bro. So I'm pretty sure it showed Toshiro up there too. So his costume, I'm pretty sure Ichigo is another one. And I don't know who else they add, because I haven't seen Chun-Li or Joshiro playable yet. So I would say Chun-Li, even though it's just an eye patch. But either or, you know, it is what it is. But still, I'm happy to see that this game is finna come out soon. This is finna be lit. The story mode looked beautiful from what I could tell. Demon Slayer-ish, Hinokami Chronicle-ish, like from what I can tail, like the animation wise, but it's still beautiful. I love that story still. And also the voice acting, and the English voice acting is just phenomenal, bro. I just can't get over how good they sound. And the song, the soundtrack, bro, this music, That for Love, I was like, whoa, just kind of confused about it at first, like, wait a minute, I don't know how I like it, but the beat drop in it is fire, bro. So with that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. Let me know if you guys want to see more reactions, like to me just reacting to the characters I missed, or just more info about this game in general, because I'm going to be hyped. I've been wanting another Bleach game forever, almost as much as I've been wanting a Fairy Tail game, and we're getting both. So with that being said, thank you for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, hit that like button, subscribe, also hit that notification bell to be notified in time. I upload, share my content with your family and friends, and I'll catch you guys next time. So bring these, stay smoking, have a slay, see, peace, and have a wonderful and blessed day, guys. I'm out.